12 december.
Namens het MC Theater, Kid Publishers en Felix de Rooij wil ik u van harte welkom heten op deze presentatie van het boek Ego Documenta van Felix de Rooij.
Because Felix, your work is too big to fit in this small country with its big talk and its petty vision.
You look wonderful. You look like a post-colonial shaman in the finest.
Ik neem het woord, want het woord wil door mij genomen worden.
A master of critical representation. With your art and your life, you expose and discuss what is problematic, is contradictory, what is hurtful, what is silenced in the culture we are in.
Abri bobraza e ricibi e amor di nostur.
But the first thing the world would see would be my guts.
Mijn monografie als trofee in de strijd voor de erkenning van de diversiteit, geboren uit onze onvermijdelijke multiculturaliteit. Gracias a la vida que me ha dado tanto.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the roast of Felix de Rooij.
You give us back the dignity and the belleza that we always have had as people of color, any color, multicolor.